Sumi Bora's brother-in-law, Amlan Bora, has been brought to Guwahati. Amlan, who was arrested from Muzaffarpur in Bihar yesterday, was taken straight to the CID office in Guwahati. Following some questioning, he is likely to be produced before a court of law. All right, Ripunjoy Das joins me live at this point in time from Dibrugarh. So, Ripunjoy, Sumi Bora and her husband Tarkik Bora have been sent to 5 days of police custody. So give us more details regarding this. Where are they at this point in time?
Yes, Priya, you have rightly said that Sumi Bora and her husband Tarkik Bora are given 5 days of police remand, and right now they are in this Sadar police station in Dibrugarh, which has been in fact the entire day's center of attraction, I must say, for the state of Assam today. The entire media's focus was at the Dibrugarh Sadar police station here today. And as things unfolded since early this morning, we know, Priya, that in the early morning hours at around 9, the couple was brought here at this police station in Dibrugarh, Sadar police station in Dibrugarh, and also later they were taken for health checkups at the Assam Medical College, which is quite mandatory in nature, and then they were produced in a court here, after which the Dibrugarh police sought 7 days of custody, but the court allowed 5 days. So the sections and the legal formalities were carried out in the court, and after that you have already heard from their counsel Mr. Todi about the sections being clamped on this case against them. Now the interesting point is that the police investigation, how the police will investigate into this case and what kind of assistance they will get from the other branches of the law, because we all know that this case has become now quite big. The ambit of this case is scattered to various states of the country, and also now since it's related to money laundering and fake fraud investment issues, several financial institutions like the Enforcement Directorate and the Income Tax Department, various banks are being consulted. The Dibrugarh police is carrying out the investigation in a methodological way, and this is what the SP had pointed out, that much cannot be revealed at this juncture because this is a very sensitive case and the police had to take into account various factors while proceeding into the case. However, Priya, one thing is for sure, the way Sumi Bora tried to plead herself to be not guilty by releasing a self-made video clip last evening has gone totally wrong. Now the police had already, the law had, as we say, that law will take its own course. Now similarly in this case also, law has taken its own course, and various section has been clamped on them, and accordingly the honorable judge here in a Dibrugarh court today granted them 5 days of police remand. Now the police have 5 days to carry out various type of interrogations and questioning, investigation into this case, and we are expecting that more people will be arrested in the days to come. Priya.
Right, Ripunjoy. So, you know, questioning is going on, interrogation is going on at this point in time. Police is interrogating Sumi Bora and her husband Tarkik Bora. So, Ripunjoy, are more arrests on the cards as Sumi Bora's elder brother is still missing along with his wife?
Yes, Priya, that's quite sure, because Sumi Bora's elder brother and his wife is quite missing for the same period of time, and we are expecting that they too will be arrested very soon, even by today evening or so, because since the prime accused could not finally evade the long hand of the law, though, so those people are associates only in this entire what is being now said, the ambit of this, the quantum in fact of this case is more than 2000 crores. So we are expecting that some more arrests are to be likely in the time to come. Priya.
Ripunja, it's a big racket. So did Sumi or Tarkik reveal anything regarding this? How many more people were with them?
See, so whatever investigation has been carried out on Sumi and Tarkik, whatever questioning is on, that is not formally known, and we cannot speculate things in such a sensitive case. However, we can expect that more they will be naming more people. They will be because the police have gathered enough evidence against them. They have seized various documents. They have seized cash. They have seized gold items and various bank accounts. Around 20 bank accounts have been freezed. So these police had already done their homework well. While they were on the run, the police were collecting evidences, and they have done, I'm sure they have done the homework well. So they will have to rematch in whatever investigation, whatever revelation they make, and we can expect definitely some good, some big revelation from this duo during this investigation process. Priya.
Right, Ripunja Das, thank you so much for all those details.